Former Anaheim Ducks player Nic Kerdiles was killed overnight in a motorcycle crash. Police in Nashville, Tennessee say he ran a stop sign and then slammed into a BMW. Kerdiles grew up in Irvine and was the first player from Orange County to play for the Ducks. The team says it's heartbroken by the news. Kerdiles also appeared on the reality TV show Chrisley Knows Best with his former fiance, Savannah Chrisley. He was 29 years old.